was a great, invincible warrior. And no one dared to stand in my way.
Today we're going to test a character. Well, everyone forgot him. He is the best character for noobs. Yeah, even when I was at dojo level 5, I did 1v3 with him. Of course, I did camp using only shadow abilities, killing opponents with shadow abilities. Only shadow abilities is fun at dojo level 5. Well, when I saw posts in FB that people are doing 1v3 with him very easily, and in many comments it says camper. Well, I don't know, but then I realize it's a fighting game and we should not go back. In some cases it's okay, but people are going back like hell. They only use back attack or spin attack when we use fly kick to attack them. If you don't use any attack, they keep on going back. Well, why I'm saying these things? Because we are going to use the Fire God, who is very powerful and dangerous. And you have to give me a promise that you won't camp with this guy.